Coldwater and Delta St. John's squaring off at the Palace. Cavs up 33-15 with 2:45 to go in the second as Marcus Bruns making a nice move as he knocks that free throw down. Now it's Jared Wurst taking it inside as he gets the contested deuce to go. Now Bruns starting to feel it as he hits the mid-range J from inside the arc. Now second half, it's Cole Frilling getting his own inside floater to fall. Another two for him. Now it's Grant Zucker, answers right back with a wing three, showing off his distance with the trifecta. Now Bruns says, what you can do, I can do better, as he hits that triple from the corner. Now off the miss, it's Miles Blazingham getting the putback to go. As we look at the final score on this one. Coldwater takes this one 71-49 over Delta St. John's. Marcus Bruns ended with 29 points, 3 rebounds, and Cole Frilling, as we just saw a few highlights from him, 18 points and 4 rebounds as well.